to Michelle Obama, Monique Lhuillier. She's the founder and CEO of Sway Media and a recent keynote speaker at Harvard Women in Business, named by CIO Magazine as 2018's number one female entrepreneur to watch, Emma Ubu. Airbnb. She helps connect the company with organizations throughout the U.S. She was a lead organizer for the Women's March on Washington, was one of Glamour Magazine's 2017 Women of the Year, and was christened one of the female faces of the new civil rights movement by Black Entertainment Television. Janae Ingram.
All ladies, huh?
Tech innovator and TV business commentator. She's the co-founder of CEO of Cultural Intel and CIPN Plus, Lily Ilvaleta.
And
architect and businesswoman, Akasha Dachin. As vice chairwoman
different.
Of the LCSW
this is preliminary.
Companies, she successfully helped host the Miss Universe competition
Philippines.
2 years ago in the Philippines.
Yeah,
South. Michelle
Singson.